back, and I'm not alone.
Howdy, howdy.
I have the Almighty Spoon with me. Well, just Almighty
Spoon. Almighty Spoon, damn it. There's no the in my name.
I know, but there should be.
I haven't started my stream up because, well.
NVIDIA, the way it's meant to be played. Good thing I have an
We're
NVIDIA.
Not actually in the game. Might as well start that up.
Well,
so we don't have to do the intro actually... more times.
Alright, I need to check the volume because it's done weird things again. No, that's good.
That's strange. Just gotta wait for you to send an invite so I can join up.
Alright, so let's do this. Yes. New game? Slot 1, new character. So what am I doing here? Multiplayer, invited only. Multiplayer, invited. Player's difficulty...
2.
Oh, 2?
Mm-hmm.
That's the default.
Yep.
So
I can go up to 4, so you have 4 player difficulty even with 1 or 2 people.
Alright, so really recommended difficulty level for everyone who explores the world of Shadow Warrior 2, so I have no fear is a little... Okay, who wants a Summer Wang? You finish Shadow Warrior 2 on lower difficulty and still want more, or perhaps you're a veteran when it comes to first-person shooters, and you don't like it when the game is treating you softly. Alright, you wanna... We'll try hard, and I'll see how it works.
Okay.
So, yeah, character 50% more experience. I started a game... Wait. Is it gonna take me to a lobby, or is it just gonna start the game? Let's see. I should probably move the microphone a little.
You're bit. On Who Wants a the Wang, right?
Who wants a Summer Wang? Yes.
Pissing. Wow, host name Lord Skinny Penis. It's like, Okay, then. Moments. And I can't join your game either.
What the hell happened? Oh my god, I knew I choked on something.
Can you invite me to your game?
Hang on a second, something.
You got Wang.
Mr. Wang, it is getting late.
I said I'd have it to you by 5:30.
Sorry, we didn't really test this beforehand.
You have been chosen for this job specifically.
Hold on, I'm gonna skip this. And then, alright, wait, back.
Yeah, it might just be because you're in cutscene.
Wait, let me exit. Model number 1. Well, I don't know what color I want to be. What color do you want to be?
I don't know.
I don't even know where the hell I am. Alright, do I want to save the changes? Undo. Exit, exit. How do I return to main menu? Let's see, what the hell did I do wrong here? I'm sorry, I was choking on a piece of meat. Oh wait, that sounds...
Yes, you're playing a game as a guy named Wang choking,
and
on, a choking
on a piece of meat as I was eating my dinner.
Delicious!
You need to finish All in a Day's Work prologue mission to join a co-op game. Okay, so that's probably... I probably need to just play through this first.
Alrighty.
Well, that's gonna really suck. Alright, so new game. All in a Day's Work.
Sorry.
I'm deleting this character. Base difficulty is 2.
I'm going to stop the stream until you get through that.
Other players will not be able to join your game until you complete All in it. Ah. I didn't see
now
that
one. Tells you.
Who want the Summer Wang? Alright, let's start the game. There we go. Let me not choke this time.
When suddenly.
Yeah, no camera today, folks. You don't need to see this. I love how it starts like the first one. The first one started the same way, where he's like, "You got the touch!" Like, he's listening to it in the car.
I'll try and stay mostly quiet during your cutscenes.
You got Wang.
Mr. Wang, it is getting late.
I said I'd have it to you by 5:30. It's not even 4.
You have been chosen for this job specifically. Keep keeping it secure in
so, yeah, I have an easy way to do this. I'm going to open your stream up, mute it.
Be aware that the Temple of Longing has been... occupied of late.
Demons? Lots of demons.
Balloons too? I know how the Yakuza get if everyone doesn't get a balloon.
Good day, Mr. Wang.
Come on!
What the fuck?
It will make sense later.
He grabs his sword in the middle. I love how he stops the pose.
Oh, damn.
Why did they throw a giant bunny at me?
I don't know on that one. I mean, more of the whole demons roaming around thing.
I got my Japanese sake.
Fuck off!
But they fucked up your ride.
Yeah, seriously, man, that's a Porsche, isn't it? Move the character, yes. Moving. Where are we going?
Pro tip. Yeah. Tap shift while holding a direction. He will do that a lot.
Should any secrets I need to worry about, or just get past this? You know, just get past
this. There's something you can... there's a couple things you can explore and find, but...
Once you
there
are,
like,
the
a little bit of money. That's about it.
Ooh. Okay. All to select the last ranged weapon.
You can also use mouse wheel.
Mouse wheel's nice.
I find that much more convenient.
Yes, indeed. I'll get through this quickly for the sake of joining up with you.
Don't worry about it. I'm not streaming at the moment, so...
Still, you're waiting. Attack with a current melee weapon or shoot ranged weapon...
All right, where the fuck is this thing?
Oh, you can double tap.
You will learn to use that shift key move a lot.
Why does it tell me to go that way? Oh, space to jump. Well, I'd ship. Okay, that's something else. Wow, mobility is very nice in this game.
Yup.
Like Destiny levels of goodness. Well, maybe not. Where's my objective? What's my motivation?
And you can do that shift thing in the middle of, or in the air, so, yeah.
Like that?
Yeah. That delay, though.
Yeah. Sweet. Aliens? Oh, I found something. Hold on. I think I found a secret. Yes, I did. What is this? Statue of Fortune.
Yeah. There's a lot of those in the game. Just tucked away in little places.
Yeah, that was like a kind of obvious one.
Yep. There's two that I'm aware of off the top of my head in the beginning area. It might be three, I don't remember.
Manny to work, thank you for the auto host.
Howdy, Manny.
Alright, is this a checkpoint? Is that what this is? Fall damage, You don't... What happened? You don't
There's no fall damage.
Damage for falling. Seriously, try it now.
Okay. Only falling into voids.
Yeah, that should have broken my legs.
Oh man, if you guys
you can also hit control and fall faster.
I'm gonna have to start killing you blind for me.
Oh, sword for the win. Yeah, you're right, this game gets super loud. Perform sting melee attack with W. Oh. What did I just do? Oh, shoot! I just did a whirlwind attack in first person.
Yep. That's left or right with right click. You got a forward right click, which is a thrust. You can charge them up.
Oh no. Alright, this is bad. Oh, I didn't know I could do that. Oh, I'm almost dead. Am I gonna heal on my own?
Nope.
Did you say? Oh, you have something for auto healing.
That's a co-op aura thing. It's a piece of equipment. You can either use damage resists, healing.
There's no. Ew.
Sarah.
Probably should have shot the crap out of them.
You'll get healed soon, no worries there.
Alright. Yeah, I just can't see anything because everything's a red mess.
Bloody screed, so real!
Yeah, this is what happens when you get stabbed and eat bitten, right? Everything turns red?
That's a reference. Something.
Oh.
If Bulletstorm did that.
Oh man, Bulletstorm. Yeah, just Q to regenerate some of your health. Oh, so wait, I do have a healing power.
Yeah, you just didn't have the energy to use it.
Well, Q. Or while casting to use the what? Shit.
Just hold it down, basically, to heal.
Right. That was a waste of bullets. Ooh, another off-the-beaten-path deal. Oh no, it's just another path, literally. God damn it. I'm wondering if I should switch to controller, but I don't know. This kind of works nice. Ammo.
I don't use a gamepad. Yeah, it works real good with keyboard and mouse. That's how I am for all shooters, though.
Well, yeah, except I prefer not keeping my hands in this position all the friggin' time. How do you reload? Oh, never mind.
R.
That's easy enough. What is this?
Oh, how nice! For me? Shit! Fuck off! I hate it when they do that!
Serves, you can dash while you're charging up your specials with your sword.
Okay. So you can dash back, okay.
Okay.
Yeah. And forward, backward, touch.
Did I do that? Oh my god, everything's turning red.
Screen just freaked out, so.
You know what? Screw this.
The guys that were chained to him got to kill him to break the shield.
This guy?
The hammerheads, yeah.
What the hell? Oh, he's blocked. He's secure.
Yeah, you have to kill the minions before you can hurt him again.
Oh, so I was doing it. Oh, man. I'm sorry.
No worries, dude. Just learning the mechanics and such. That's why I waited until you had at least a little bit of experience with it. Mentioned it.
Alright, so... Alright, this is not working. I need a sword.
The Uzi isn't very good, if you noticed.
The what?
Uzi is not very good.
No.
Neither of the firearms are that you need at the start, really.
Sorry, I'm not doing this very well at all.
No worries. You can move while healing as well.
He dies. Can I hit this guy now?
Kill them all.
Well, got lucky there. Oh, I'm dizzy.
I'd help you out if I could.
Yeah, that's fine. I'm getting him, but I think I'm also trading. Yep. Some of the fish. Almost got him. Is it just him, though? We'll have to... There he is. Do I have any other moves that I should know about here? Oh no, I gotta fight them all over.
Nah, you don't have any other abilities. The thrust, charge it up. Does a lot of damage.
How do you charge it?
Hold it down.
Hold what?
Hold right click down.
No, that's not charging. Oh, like that. There we go.
Yeah. And you can dodge around while you're charging it. That shift dodge will save your life, by the way.
Yeah, I've been using it. Just not very well.
Yeah, it just takes a little getting used to. You also block by hitting G if memory serves.
Oh, that's how
it's only a very brief block.
Back to... Yeah, I'm... I seriously might have to get a controller going for this. There we go. Alright, doing much better.
As I said, it just takes a little bit to learn.
Oh, he got me with that still? I think... I don't know if it's just me, but I think this... Finally! Stomping on demons who want all that snuggly, shooting up nightmares that fly with their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Oh my god, that's hysterical. Ooh, secret? Secret? Aha! Oh, heal myself. Where is your chi? Like, where meter? I don't see that.
Right below health.
Oh, move okay. On. Yeah, yeah, the smaller sword. Okay. Now, how the hell? Where do I get out of here? I assume it's this way.
How can you tell where your experience is?
Oh shit.
It is show.
Oh no. Nice. Oops. Maybe I shouldn't have done that.
I do like how the one on the bridge just kind of jumps off. I was like, nope.
Healing shrines can fully regenerate your health when you come near them.
They also give you regen for a short time. Same thing with the chi shrines.
Oh, what the hell was that? Poison thing? You can climb up ladders by jumping or walking onto them. I hope I'm almost done with this.
I don't remember how long the tutorial level is.
Ooh, that was
a while since I've done it.
Alright, two paths here. Nope, one path. Well, you have infinite dash? Oh god. Wait, where am I going? Oh.
And there's basically no downtime on that shift dash.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Ah. I thought you meant the double tap in direction to run thing.
No, I didn't even. Ooh, what's this? Piece of cookie.
Fortune cookie.
I have to advocate drugs, alcohol, and set. Well, they always work for me. Ha! Funny. What is this? This guy's a death machine. EDF flashback. Oh god, you're still. And I missed. Enemies will often drop gems that can improve your weapons, armor, or powers. Press 1, upgrades for more details. So I need to upgrade here? What the hell?
I'm still way behind, so I can't tell. Oh, it's because you got a gem. Basically, there are items you can slot into weapons, or amulets, which you can use one of, or chi upgrades, which you can use three of, or armor, which you can use
right,
three
but
of.
Where is it? It's not letting me. It said to press 1, which I did. And where's upgrades?
Should be your weapons, and then you'll find circles on your weapons. I don't remember if it's the 1 or the I that it meant.
There we go. Shit, what did I just do? The component of peril, is that what this is?
By the sound of it, increases damage.
Right? Alright, 4% damage is 4% damage.
Yeah.
Moving on. Wait, am I going backwards?
I can't help.
Yes, I am. Sound design's pretty good. That. Well, that was dumb.
You mean the volcanic substance? It's a elemental weapon upgrade. If you meant that blue thing you got.
Yeah, there was something that looked like the, control to increase your speed while falling.
My sword and keep on going.
That's great.
Oh, that Chuang's attitude in general.
Yeah. Oh, not again. I'm dying here. I'm dying here, you son of a bitch, bastard.
Nice work. You deserve a hand for that. Oh, look. Here's one someone's not using anymore.
And I can't heal. Okay. Oh, God. I foresee this being pretty much... I can't see a damn thing right now.
That won't be a problem when I'm around.
I'm pretty sure that's you're correct. What's in here? Anything?
Seriously. Now, if you've noticed that gold dragon on the side, right side, where your weapon is, filling up, that's your experience bar.
Okay.
Hey, my God. It took me a while to figure that one out.
Oh, tell me I'm done here.
You are.
Good.
My only question is loot individual or no?
We'll find out, I guess.
Oh, press any key to continue. Duh. So am I done? No, I'm still...
Instanced loot. So I won't be able to steal your shit.
Good.
Ah! You're still in all of his work, so.
Mamushi Heika may be a cold-blooded sociopathic mob boss, but she knows how to decorate.
Ah! Oh. Oh.
Hello? Hello?
Wow, Chris, much?
Is this a party or was there
is
a
that Deadpool?
Spill?
Perhaps you will realize her destiny.
Fascinating.
You'll get your chance.
I see.
There has been an incident,
I'm
Mr. Wang.
Smith, what are you doing here? You work for this beat? Nice lady, too?
I am in no one's employ but my own.
You two know each other?
Smith is my mechanic.
Sorry, my response is late. I don't know what you're looking at first.
Dozen times.
I am here on personal business. Kamiko has gone missing.
The birthday girl. Does that mean no cake?
It's gonna mean no balls for you if you don't shut your yammering mouth.
Oh, I see what's going on. The big boss's daughter got lost on your watch. Do I smell a beheading? More importantly, do you think they'll sell tickets?
I'm afraid the situation is quite serious. For some time, she's been worried that Zilla has found her out.
Zilla!
And today, she was due at my garage at 4. She is never late.
Whoa, 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 rewind. Zilla? Orochi-Zilla?
Yes. She was working in his labs. Undercover.
Oh, he doesn't like that kind of thing.
I'm organizing a rescue mission.
Zilla's security is legendary. They wouldn't get past the front desk.
And what would you suggest?
Go in quiet. You send one guy, preferably one that knows his way around.
Are you offering your services?
Depends on what you're paying.
100,000. Cash.
Ah, that should please my accountant. I still have a few old badges and a couple fakes. I can get in and at least tell
forgot
you what you're
first little
with.
Bit of cutscene was.
Go then, find out what happened. Bring her back if you can.
Back here?
Also, no, you might want to turn subtitles on.
This is the first place they'll look. Take her to...
Oh, yeah. I can't.
I have a secluded location.
Yeah, I know. That's when you're out of it.
Okay, then. Take her to the old man's place.
Bring her to my garage. I'll meet you there.
What do you want
me
to do
with this? Oh, I smell a betrayal.
I can give it to her. Want to see her?
Lo Wang.
Yes.
Don't fuck this up. If she dies, they'll be picking your fingertips out of my gardens for weeks.
Lady sure knows how to motivate her workforce.
Intimidation is the tool of the fearful heart.
Hey, it beats being the fool of the tearful fart.
That's deeply stupid.
But it's true.
Fair enough.
Get out of here!
Beats being the tool of the... Oh my god. What can I do now? Alright, so...
talk to somebody. Get a prize.
Options, options, options. Subtitles.
Gobo Gadget subtitles.
Yeah, please, I actually watched the live-action movie yesterday. It's friggin' awful.
It is. It's so horrible.
Right, I need to claim my reward from the butler. Where the fuck is the butler? I love how they just, like, cross their arms like, we disapprove of you slicing us in half. Well, here we go. I've got your trinket. Does that mean I deserve a cake? Reward. Oh, man, this feels like Borderlands. That was like, a skill point and an hour. I'm trying to say thanks, but... Oh, I have to choose? What the fuck?
Oh. Just hit enter.
I swear... I can't click to hit okay? Ooh! You've been acquired a skill point. Press I to... okay.
Skill point and a pump action shotgun.
Oh. Skill point... volcanics. Voltaic substance damage converted to electricity. Extra damage is electricity. I'm gonna pimp my sword up.
It's not a skill point, though. That's just an upgrade.
Alright, well, okay, hang on.
But yeah, have weapons of different elements. Because enemies are resistant.
Oh, so I shouldn't have done that to my sword?
Nah, that's fine.
I could change it, though, right?
Yeah. You can remove upgrades and put them back, and
etc. Life mastery or call for medic. I don't know what this does.
There's also different tabs up at the top where you see where the tree is. There's a dragon, a gates, and such. Those are all different skill tabs.
Got it. Well, I should probably get some healing going, because I suck. Maybe getting the medkit drop chance would be a little better. Let's see what else we got. Level 1 is sting. Oh, okay. Sting damage plus 10%. Healing flame? That's the Q, right?
That's Q, yes.
Yeah,
you know, I highly recommend upgrading that early.
Yeah, I think I'm going to do that now. Except it's not letting me do that. Press... What the fuck?
Hit the up arrow on the card to the...
I don't know, like, why can't they just make it mouse-driven?
Yes.
Well, it's saying... Oh, okay. Level 1 is...
Up arrow where it says 1 SP next to the card. Or on the card, I should say.
Thank you. I'm an idiot. I see it
now. Don't worry about it.
And that is my one skill point. Okay, weapons. We already know. We have a boomstick. DPS is 51. DPS is 63. I find that hard to believe. And 55. Okay. Now get the hell out of here. Travel to Zilla Research. Is this the end of the mission, I hope?
Starting to feel like a goddamn babysitter. But you know what? Babysitters make good money.
But unfortunately, automatic weapons in this, not so great.
I can see that.
It's just they do low damage per hit. It's inefficient. Oh, yeah, you're on My Hero, so I might be able to join you now.
Hope so.
Close your stream. I can't hit join, but...
Well, I'm still loading.
You might be able to invite me now.
I have to admit, I'm liking this a hell of a lot more than the first one. Already, like, I'm liking it.
Not seeing you on the join list. Is your game on multiplayer currently?
My game is... should be. I'm up to My Hero. Let's see.
Welcome to the shiny, happy future. Hey, 1 out of 3 ain't bad.
Alright, so I finished that level, so what I'm going to do is quit out of this.
Okay.
And let's see if I could probably start with you now.
Maps.
It froze. There it goes.
Because, yeah, all I've got on my game list is Prasine, Teabag King, and Captain Barakamard.
Wait, is this you or me? Oh, I could find a game. Okay, new game. Multiplayer invited
not
only.
New. Hit resume. Not new.
Alright, well, how do I invite you now? Let's see. This game wants you to use a controller.
Mayhaps through the Steam friends list.
The thing is, it's not even showing an option to invite. I could do that, but I don't even see a lobby. So hang on a second. I'm trying to get this to work, man. Derpy, yeah. What's going on, man? I am Elderberry, the Destroyer of Worlds. Oh yeah, I named my character in Mountain Blade Elderberry. The music is a bit too loud. It is still? Holy crap. Right, I'll fix that.
It's loud. Damn, I told you.
Yeah, but but I'm looking at the levels and it's not, you know, the levels are good.
I want to tell you.
Alright, can I invite you? Audio. 12%. There we go. Yeah, how do I invite you? Oh, here we go. Invite. Boom. You're invited, sir.
Moment. Well, I accept that invite. Once I find it.
You said G for... How do you block in this game?
Hit G when your weapon's out, and you'll do a short parry.
Nope. R did that, I think. No, R just makes... wipes the blood off. I'm waiting for you to join, sir.
And wiping the blood off is actually the block, so... Yeah, it's reload. That's right.
Oh, I found a blazing aspect. So, you know what? I'm gonna upgrade my sword again.
You can only have one element on a single weapon as a warning.
Son of a bitch! Alright, so...
That's why you want weapons of different elements.
But do you get different melee weapons, or no?
Yes, you do. I have to change my equipment, since I'm currently using non-standard stuff, so give me a moment.
Dude, please, take your time. You know what? I'm gonna have a flaming... I'm gonna add the blazing aspect to my to my shotgun. Yes. Yes.
It'll take me a moment to start up my stream.
Dear God. Yes.
So let's see, you have the sidekick.
Sorry.
The power. And the
Derpy, is that better?
Devolver. I don't think I have any low level upgrades. No.
I don't see you yet, so... Oh, hello. There you are. So, what do I look like to you? Do I look like,
Faceless ninja.
Okay. Alright, shall we?
Oh, chest.
Oh, chest. Do I get stuff in the chest?
You sure know.
Oh, I have to open it myself. Okay.
That's interesting.
I'm full on a light med kit. Okay. Oh, so you can actually pop a med kit in this game?
No, that's just health.
Oh, alright.
And I'll try not to use too much stuff that you don't have access to, but, as I heard, I got a lot of shit that you don't have.
Fine.
You unlock a lot of abilities as you roam around through the game.
Music is better now. Good. No. Name of the other streamer. I'm sorry. The other streamer is Almighty Spoon. All one word. Say hi,
howdy,
Spoon.
Howdy.
Spoon says hi.
Apologies, we didn't do the introduction. We did it earlier, and then stopped the stream because I couldn't join him until later.
Okay, so there you are. All right, cool. So, lead on, sir. I'll follow you. Are we going down there?
We're going to the orange thing.
Orange thing, orange thing, orange thing.
Minimap, upper right corner.
I'm at the orange thing. The tank? This is what I get for... Wow, alien much? Made it. Just go up the frickin' ladder. There we go. Sir? Let's get it on.
It's just so hard to find a good forger these days.
Trying to leave interactions and stuff to you because it's your first time playing the game. Kill your fucking forger. And I don't want to rush through.
You have to self-kill your forger. Okay, so I couldn't get in.
Yep.
We need to find another way around. Gotta stop. Ooh, electric is probably a good choice for these guys.
Yep. More down there? Right, I don't know if I do have a regen thing equipped. Do you want me to unequip it? It's not much healing, it's 4 per second.
It's fine, whatever you want to do. I just don't know where you are or where it needs to... The only thing with this is it needs to be a little more apparent where the hell you are. Like, you just...
There's
have
a blue arrow on the mini map.
Oh, well, if that helps then. Never mind. Yeah, I'm just for the sake of maybe just not zoom around so much yet. So I get my bearings.
Thanks, Derpy. Stop. Wait a time. And sorry on the zooming, it's just habit.
No, I know. It's just I can't keep up because I don't know where to go.
Yeah, no worries, man. I can head over to, or open up Bacon's chat on the side if you'd like me to. It'd just take me a few moments. God, I hate this Uzi.
Where'd you go?
Right down here.
No, I went up.
Hello. There's a key right down here. At least for me, there is.
Got it. Back to the main door?
Yep.
Oh, hello.
I do like that they fall apart as you beat the crap out of everything.
God, I love that move. You know what? Stop. Oh, that's satisfying. Oh, see you later. Skill point. I think I did.
Indeed, shotgun is really satisfying. Happened to be one of my favorite ranged weapons to use.
That's badass. Alright, so hang on a second. Skill point.
Yeah, I need a lot of skill points before I can really do anything, so...
Oh, and I have a component of peril. What is this? Chi drain.
Max amount of hit ammo.
What is this, though?
Reduces the amount of chi used. It depends on what ability it says it's for, though, if memory serves.
Component of drill, so... Oh, I can upgrade my sword. Okay, well, now my sword is fully upgraded. Oh, I can remove the old... Okay, I see now.
Yep. Upgrades come out, go back in, yada yada yada.
Healing flame... I'm gonna max out healing flame. A Wanglopedia. I'm 5. Wanglopedia. Oh! And there's pieces of them everywhere.
Yeah, and you can break everything down there.
Alright, we're in.
Fuck your trees.
Oh, the invisible dudes!
Mm-hmm. I'm trying not to use certain abilities, and it's kind of hard. I'm so used to using them.
The future just I got the key. Scary.
Future. Alrighty.
What is this? Oh, I'm full on chi, okay.
Fortune cookie. Problem is the world is that intelligent people are full of doubts while the stupid ones are full of confidence.
It's what you read when you don't have to that determines what you will be when you can't help it. What the fuck? Okay.
Fortune cookies in this game are strange.
Well, they're actual quotes from real people.
Yep. Now we're supposed to go up.
Oh, we are? I follow.
Yeah.
Wait, sorry, there's a back
bad habit of zipping.
No, hold on, there's something here. They're not invisible if you can still see them. Okay, they're camouflaged. Alright, I found it.
Room's locked. Bulletproof glass, too. I wonder if that's...
Oh, Kamiko. My star pupil.
Yeah, of course it's her.
It's always the person you're looking for.
Come now.
You notice that her mouth isn't actually covered. My dear.
I can't see that from here.
Let you go? I'm afraid I can't do that, my dearest. It would spoil our grand experiment. Oh, and you
said it looks like there's something sticking out of her mouth.
Oh.
Before we embark on this grand adventure,
oh, maybe that'll happen. Say. Hopefully she's not.
I am deeply in your debt, young lady. I would never have achieved all that I have without your help. The lab just won't be the same without you. To steal from. Proceed.
God damn it, Zilla. I knew you were into some twisted shit. This is on a whole other level.
That's strange.
Oh my god.
What's happening? Is she all right? Someone check her vitals.
Pulse is normal. Her head spins around and she shouts about eating your soul. Kill it with fire.
Right.
We need her to be.
Kill it with fire. Oh shit.
Uh-oh.
Oh my. Now this is getting interesting.
Oh shit.
So wait, Zilla? No wait, where is Zilla? Oh, is he on the screen? Oh, he's on the screen.
Yep. Are those a few of your favorite things?
You're right. That's great. That was great.
Secure the room. I'm sorry, what now?
I need to examine her in person. I'm on my way.
Zilla's on his way. We can end the game right now.
You guys know a good Mexican place around here? What?
Get here. Why is it always Mexican food?
I can't escape it. Wait, oh, we can't get in. Alright, I'm following you. Oh,
we got enemies down below. Why can't we just... Right, one thing I've wondered about this part, why can't we just steal one of the robots?
Shotgun! Ooh, that's your head going. No. Oh, ow, ow! Alright, time to switch. Aw, man! Ah!
Yeah,
wrecking your shit. Wrecking your shit.
Let's see, did I get some little upgrades?
Ooh, wow, that was a cool jump. Mantle!
Life drain.
Let's check. Do I have anything? Oh, I have a skill point. Another one? No, no skill point.
And a low level. Toxic. Good.
Okay. Yeah, I don't care about the Wangapedia right now. Damn, you're fast. Ooh, what's this?
You speed up as you play this game much.
No, I get it. Oh, I got a new Wangapedia entry.
Also, I played on the highest difficulty, so...
This is easy. Are we in the right spot? I hope so.
Yep. Your mini-map will also show you treasure chests. I recommend keeping an eye out.
Yo, what are all the... There's like a ton of icons down there. You see that on the map?
Yep, those are enemies. That's what the red arrows mean.
Oh, so I guess it's time to jump down.
Couple chests over here.
Oh, hello. Ammo. Nice. Wait, where's the other chest?
That's what I'm getting.
Oh, I see it.
And there's one down below us again.
Full. Okay. Oh. So if you could press E, or you could just stand over the item. Dismember.
Yep.
Dismember, children. This is the time when you need to just leave. Yeah. Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
Sounds about right. Yeah.
Oh, something happened.
Although, sorry, Derpy, I'm trying to let Bacon learn the game. Just habits kicking in.
Fine.
Hey, drop something.
By killing enemies, you gain karma. If you gain enough karma, you level up and acquire a skill point. So, does that mean I leveled up?
I don't know.
And where's that other chest you were talking about? Ah.
There's one down here. One over here.
Ooh, lots of money.
Your mini-map is your friend. Running on daycare is like going to prison. Your first day on the yard, walk to the nearest mother out there, and punch her in the mouth. No one messes with you after that.
It's great. Another chest.
I don't know who said that.
Oh, I have a Arctic... acerbic in substance, whatever that is.
It looks like that was all the chests.
I see something here that looks like
up, so gear upgrades.
Hang on a second. I see something here that is yellow. There's a big red icon, and there's smaller icons here. I think I missed stuff.
Mm-hmm. Mystery? No. No.
Right, you can totally mess up the whole environment. Nice.
Nope. Paralyzing? Restricted.
Extra damage as toxic. Oh, this could be good. Hang on a second. So I can't upgrade the shotgun for some reason, but I'm gonna make
weapons
this...
Weapons are specific to... Or upgrades are specific sometimes. What are you trying to put on the shotgun?
No, well, there's an acerbic substance, but it looks like it's for the SMG or the... I'm going to put it on the SMG, because toxic SMG sounds really good. Now we're really talking SMGs. Borderlands. So I had one, that was like one of my favorite weapons in that game.
Okay. Can't break those, unfortunately.
Yeah, does that make sense? Carry on, sir.
Back up this way. Whoops. It blew up the railings and I fell off. Looks like a mini bus up above us.
Oh, that... These guys are mini bosses?
No, above us there's a named enemy. For shotguns. This guy.
He's poisoned.
There's a champion enemy in pretty much every mission. You want to hunt them down. This one you have to, but...
Whoa, what happened to him?
Should be a familiar mechanic. His just looks different. So he's a different type of enemy.
Major kick. Did this roundhouse kick my ass? Oh man, no you did not.
He has a hole in his stomach.
Yeah, that was from my shotgun.
Apparently not that guy.
Ooh, what is this? The deck ARD. Damage.
You got a new pistol.
Do I take it?
Yeah.
I got a carnivorous component of particle.
I don't know what upgrades I got.
This is Christmas. I guess you want to take a moment to take a look? Let's do that.
I got a dual wielding thing.
Okay, so for pistols, we have two pistols.
A doubled pack. No.
Oh, no, I'm sorry. It's another weapon entirely. Never mind. What
it
the
is.
Hell is this? It is a revolver, though.
It's a plasma pistol, basically.
Ooh.
And weapons have special effects on them, if you'll notice. Like the Deckard.
Yeah, this is Borderlands.
Damage plus 30% for 6.25 seconds on headshots.
Nice. It looks in
love. Does less damage than the revolver, though.
Plus 30 for 5 seconds on headshot. However. What does this do? HP after enemy killed. Oh, that would be nice. Damage converted to 7.7 elemental. That's a really good thing. I want to put that on my sword, actually.
That just improves the damage conversion that's already on it, by the way. If you have an elemental effect.
Well, that's what I'm saying. I want to... how do I... Okay, cool. Here we go. Carnivorous. I don't know what I just did. Oh, I got rid of... I got rid of the component apparel, so I took rid of some of the damage. Yeah, this is better.
Where's
that? I'm so confused. What the hell did I just do?
I'm not sure. Did you accidentally junk an item?
No, it's just I can't. I want to list the upgrades and I can't. Oh, chi drain one. Like, it's not showing me. I would like to see. Oh, there we go. Component of drill. Chi drain. So, chi drain is better. You know what? No. Component apparel makes sense. And we'll take substance. Alright, we're good. We're good. Sorry, it's stupid.
No worries, dude.
New gun? New gun.
Did you add it to your... There you go.
Yeah. Alright, lead on. Where are you? You're gone already.
Mm-hmm. I was right near you.
Yeah, that is established. You're gone already.
I do a lot of dashing.
Zero.
Your shift key will hate you after playing this game for very long.
2, 3, 5, 8, 13, 21, 34, 55, 89, 100.
What's she doing?
Do I need to be over there?
What the hell is she doing? The Fibonacci sequence?
377.
Hey, spooky number lady. I'm gonna get you out of here. I just need you to...
I am the graveyard of hope.
Oh, good God.
I am the end of all time. And in the shadow of the world.
Kill it before it can breed. God damn, girl. Do what thou wilt shall be the whole of the law.
I am the filth under your nails.
Look at that. He's like, God damn, girl. He freaking spouts it.
I am despair manifest.
I need an old
okay,
priest and
so
a new
this
priest.
This is probably a terrible idea, but I'm sort of out of options here. I'm going to untie you. When I do, please don't eat my face. I'm a friend, okay? Friend!
Don't eat my face.
Right, here we go. And my face remains uneaten. Gonna put that one in the plus column. Up you go. Come on. Take it easy there. You're doing really well with the non-face eating. Now, where's the emergency exit? Fuck, Zilla. This place is a fire hazard if I've ever seen. Oh, hello, ladies. What's that? You're trapped in a glass box? Oh, that's good. How many years did you spend in mime school? Listen, I would love to stay and catch up, but I've got this possessed girl.
Yeah, it is.
You see what I mean?
I really should open your chat, shouldn't I?
Yeah. No, yeah, well, you can.
Smith. I mean, I've got my own open, buddy.
What happened?
They shot her up with some kind of serum. She went like this.
Follow me quickly. Through here. I hope I can trust you.
I don't remember this area being iced over.
What is this place?
This is my other workshop.
And no comment on the thing on the table.
Of sacks of shit.
What?
Where did you get all these swords?
I made them. They are my family's trade. But there is no time to explain. Lay her down here.
Okay.
Your layer sweep down by the fire.
No. Wait here for a moment.
I don't trust him.
Oh, not a problem. I'll just hang out here while Linda...
Magic hand wave.
Linda Blair pukes blood.
I know. I don't like it any more than you do. Can I, go now?
Unless we act quickly, she will die.
Who's this we, white man?
Excuse me?
Okay. What do you need me to do?
I need a place for her to stay.
I have a futon she can sleep on. It's also my couch, but it's clean. But shit, you have this place. Why can't she just stay here?
I need a soul she can co-locate with.
Oh, no.
Her body has been corrupted. If I do not separate her soul from it in the next few minutes, it will be...
How am I gonna go wrong, isn't it?
And she will be gone forever.
I can see where this is going. I'm getting my own spiritual Cortana.
We can fix her body. Then she can re-enter it. But in the meantime, I need a place to...
Hopefully without the whole going insane part.
Seriously. I did something like this once before, and it did not end well.
In truth, you are my only option.
Well, keep it in your soul, then.
I can't. I'm performing the ritual.
Oh, there's rules. That's convenient.
She's too far gone. I have to start.
Unless they didn't make it Yumo Guigui fighting style.
They didn't what?
Do the whole Yumo Guigui fighting style thing from the Jackie Chan adventures from way back.
Oh, I don't know that. I never really saw that show that much.
I gotta remember that you're like 7 years older than me.
No, I've seen it. I didn't follow it religiously or anything. I've seen it a little bit.
I didn't either.
Hello?
It just had some goofy shit in it.
It's me. Kamiko?
The girl from Zilla Labs.
Yeah.
The one I rescued?
I'm not
Surprise,
sure.
Surprise, Cortana. Only she's red this time instead of blue.
I don't know. Where are you?
I'm not sure. Everything got so loud, and it all went black.
Dude, this game's great.
The police are going to be angrier at us.
It actually hadn't occurred to me.
Are you okay?
Smith, I'm fine. I just... Where am I?
Kamiko, are you okay?
She's all right. She just told you.
Wait, this is the weirdest... Is this my body?
Yes.
Wait, are these my fingers?
Wait, who...
Nope, totally not your fingers anymore.
Anything?
In my head, I keep hearing...
In your head? Am I...
Why is he acting surprised? This is exactly what he said he'd do.
I think it
I don't know.
Kamiko's soul has been temporarily...
Maybe he wasn't sure.
Are you serious?
Serious?
It's really rather miraculous.
That's not the word...
I didn't know it worked!
Don't sound like you just... You should not sound as surprised as us, dude.
Everything is going to be alright.
Oh! Right, sure. I mean, this day's been fantastic so far. I lost my job, and then my boss tried to kill me, and now I'm stuck inside the head of some wannabe ninja!
She's great.
Wannabe?
How long do we have to do this for?
Ah, there we go.
One quick thing. Turn right around, come over to this table.
Over? What the fudge? You're gonna wield that eventually, aren't you?
You have Unfortunately, to. No. You never unlock it.
Really? You never unlock
it's
the Wang
It's just a giant
soul?
Cock tease.
Jeez. Literally. Funny. Jesus Christ.
Dude needs to clean up some friggin' spiderwebs, man.
I was trying to do that for him, but I think I just destroyed, like, hundreds of...
priceless books and such. But yeah, you can never wield the Wang Blade.
Is that what it's called?
I don't know what it's called.
What I love is the spikes on the friggin' testicles. That's a friggin'. It's not even the.
It's spiked and it's in bondage.
Yeah, it's peace bonded. The fucking sword is peace bonded. It's condomized. Jesus Christ. Alright,
I just had to get you to pay attention to that.
Pick up some gear from your apartment.
Yep.
How the hell are you running up the walls? Right there, Quicksilver? Jesus Christ. Wow, dude, your keyboard is so loud. All I hear is... Well, no, it's kind of good because I'll know when you're on the move.
I guess so.
This is my apartment?
Yep.
It's pretty swanky. Give me a second.
I don't remember the Christmas trees. Must be part of the Christmas event. I'm just gonna go hide down here.
There's a chainsaw here. The war saw.
Congratulations, you now have a chainsaw.
Fuck yeah. Maybe I shouldn't wreck my... Oh, good God. Panda... there's a freaking dead panda in my bedroom. Jesus Christ.
Panda in your bedroom. Oh, the panda rug, yeah.
Okay, all this cool stuff... Oh, right, this is the 80s. I was gonna say, I'm like, why is there like a friggin' Apple II on my friggin' keyboard?
Really, a really shitty computer.
Modern firearms. Yeah, I forgot that this is actually set in the 80s, isn't it?
Yep. And all this Christmas stuff is because of the event that's going, so don't mind it.
What Christmas stuff? Oh, what?
You're gonna see, like, the Christmas trees and such.
Ooh, vending machine. Why would I have a vending machine in my own house?
There's other stuff in your house. Like, a secret that I know of.
Yeah, alright. If I can find you.
I'm back downstairs.
Yeah, I'm attempting... I hear something, like, chiming.
Fucking keyboard.
Ah, that would be the thing I hear chiming. What is this? Forbidden fruit. All exotic statistics on weapons plus 25%. Oh, nice. I got an amulet, dude.
Yep.
Can I actually use it?
Yes. It's actually one of the more useful ones because it doesn't have a penalty. I'll ever open this up during an event.
Yeah, sure, why the hell not? Derpy, I hope you're enjoying this. That looks... Yeah. Yeah, it's a giant cockblade. That was a giant cockblade. Hold on, I want to see... Oh, yeah!
Has ammo as a warning.
It has what?
Ammo.
What the? What? Oh, you mean fuel?
Yeah.
Okay. Where's the secret?
It probably has an ammo.
Yeah, where's the secret downstairs we were talking
about? I don't remember. Oh, no, the Warsaw doesn't have ammo. That's right. It's the special ones that do. Sorry.
Oh, you mentioned something secret.
Yeah.
Oh my god, he has a stripper pole. Awesome.
Resistance is futile.
Wait, dude, where the hell did you go? Oh my god.
I was right behind you.
I know, but where the hell? There's somebody at the bar. There's a bar in here. Here, there's stuff back here. You're right next to me. It says you're right next to me. There you are. Okay, now what? Because if you get too close to me, you disappear, so it gets confusing. Oh, that was we are the Wangs. Resistance is futile. Okay.
Dev room. Found this by accident.
This is like all the concept stuff?
And the dev team.
Nice! Wow! This is considered indie. There's like 40 people in there. No, 30.
The first one was indie. I don't remember if this one is considered indie. That's the only secret like that that I'm aware of. There's one more in town, but it's a little harder to reach.
Well, that's creepy. Zenata? What the hell is Zenata? Alright. Shall we?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm running. I'm gonna have to stop in a little while, just to let you know. Larry's?
Yeah.
Can I buy stuff from Larry here? Is that what he is?
Did you get the card in the office?
No.
There's a skill card in there.
Son of a bitch. What office?
That's why I didn't update. Wang's up. Is it? God damn it, game. There's a snowman Duke Nukem outside of Larry's.
Okay, where is the skill card that you said? I'm in Wang's office.
It should be on his desk.
I do not see. I see an Alienware PC, which does not friggin' belong here.
Yeah, that means you already got it. Does it still say pick up gear from your apartment for you, or no?
Pick up some gear from your apartment, yeah.
Hmm. Is it telling you to go anywhere?
Damned if I know, dude. There's a gold... Oh, wait, here we go. It was, like, suspended.
This is so strange.
I thought it was actually physically laying on there.
Through your eyes,
nope.
But I'm also asleep back in Smith's
dojo. I can feel myself with my eyes closed. I wonder if I can wriggle my... Weird.
I wonder if I can... wiggle my...
Don't pull a muscle.
Would it kill you to let me concentrate for a second?
You think it's easy sharing your mind with someone?
I don't think I can move my body at all.
Just so long as you can't move mine.
Yes, sir, Captain Krusty, sir.
At ease, soldier.
All right, speak with
shocked
Hideo.
By the fact that they put a Duke Nukem snowman in here.
Where do you see Duke Nukem? He's out in the courtyard here?
Yeah, in front of Larry's store.
Oh, nice.
Oh.
That was the end of that. Alright, so that was a skill card.
Which yep, can't means actually... you unlocked a new skill.
Wow. Karma Harvester.
Go back here.
Oh, here's the new one. Serene Mind. What does this do? Slowly regenerate.
It's very, very important. That's what it does.
Oh, chi chi regeneration is important? Well, for the healing, right?
Yep.
Alright. So basically, you just want to focus on healing and do everything else that...
Early game, yeah. That's usually what I do.
Follow your...
Serene Mind used to be more powerful. Had to be nerfed, because you could literally just heal forever once you maxed it out.
Alright, so we're going into the dark cave that looks like an asshole? Wait, what the hell is this?
The sewer anus? Yes. No, that's a something for later. Sorry.
The fuck are you?
Yep. We're here.
Yeah, no, I'm learning to use the map. Bad guys?
Nope.
The hell are you guys doing? Alright.
Christmas stuff, probably.
No, they're working out.
No, it's part of the Christmas event, because they didn't used to be here. Oh, another Duke Nukem.
So you, Hideo? Master Wang! It is
Master
a pleasure
Wang.
To meet you. I've heard a lot about you. All good, I hope.
I doubt it.
It's a pleasure to meet you. Fuck.
So, what the hell did I have to... I speak with Hideo.
What's going on, Hideo? The usual. Training. Vigilance. I've taken over
so,
the
do I have my own village of ninjas? Smith, is that what it is?
On a cure for Comico.
Pretty much.
Nice. Sounds like fun.
It's awesome. Work.
We have to be ready at any moment. For what exactly? Justice never rests. Well, you're a serious young fellow. I'd say you remind me of me, except you're about as far from me as humanly possible. Thank you, sir. I'm not sure how to take that. Master Smith asked me to show you some of the chi techniques we have developed here. With your training, they should be elementary. Fire away. I'm always up for new and better ways to fuck shit up.
Okay, rewards, 2 skill points, skill vanish. Blades of Zanzibar.
Zenatsu.
Whatever.
Something like that.
Okay, yeah, I'd like to say thanks. There we go. Ooh! Who want the Summer Wang?
Oh, good, I can finally
story missions and side missions. Look for blank on your minimap. Okay. Oh, I like this.
Try swinging him.
Yeah. Sonic Boom!
Uses ammo.
Oh, thanks for telling me that now.
I'm kind of an asshole, so.
Yes. Yes. Oh, 2 skill points. So, okay, let's max out healing whatever. Oh, that's going to max it out. Healing wave, cast time is minus 25%. Or, you know, I'll start up on Serene Mind. Slowly regenerate, yeah. That, because then I can use my other thing much better. Yes. Slowly regenerate up to max G. Nice. Dude, I gotta say, I'm really digging this game. Like, the first game was... feels like it was so much less than this.
Yep. And your spin changed a little with a different weapon type. Doesn't take ammo to do the special moves.
Is that what happens?
You notice it's 2 waves instead of 1 that are around you.
Well, because you have 2 swords.
Yep. Also hits twice.
Nice. So this is basically better than your standard sword.
For the most part.
Yeah, there you are.
Except for the ammo bit.
You look like Deadpool. Hi. So I must look like Deadpool to you.
Yep.
Here, let me make it a little different. I'm gonna make myself festive.
How do we even change that?
Multiplayer under the options.
Ah.
So I'm gonna make myself,
no.
Lime green, baby. Ninja. Loud-ass ninja. So there is no...
I got a traditional... Let's go with annoying-ass ninja. You didn't change colors, so I don't think we update until we...
I did? Oh. Yeah, it's fine. Whatever. As you were. Let's do a little more. Then I'm gonna get
going. Okay. There are side quests.
Yeah, let's go to the side quest. God, this place. If we don't cure Camilla's body soon, I'll come back later. Where is the fucking? Why do I have to hit enter? That's what I don't understand.
I have no idea.
That makes no sense. Alright, now where...
Works fine with mouse for me.
And he didn't give me a side quest. What the fuck? Or is that just
we don't get our side quest till we progress.
Oh, okay. I thought that was to pick up a side quest. I misunderstand.
Nope.
Alright, so this is where... Alright, she's not doing too well there.
Oh, you have a new ability. Hit V. That was the other thing you got.
Yeah. Oh, and suddenly it's Dishonored. That's pretty cool. You can't run while you're doing that, though. Looks like.
You can still dash, though. At least I can.
Dash?
The shift thing.
Oh, yeah.
You need Dr. Smith.
There's so much in this game. Whoa, wait, what the hell? What are you blowing up?
I ain't blowing up anything.
I heard a bunch of explosions.
Wasn't me.
Alright, come on, let's move on.
You said move on, so that's where I'm going.
Where the hell? Okay, I don't even see what my objective is. Oh, it is in there!
Exclamation point.
I spoke to him. Texture map failed. Awesome.